in the standings here today. White Nicole, much better in the seat. Yeah, I gotta give you props. You drive a lot better than him. Second time we've seen him out on the slow car track with the truck. Unfortunately, last year exhaust the motor, but in much better shape coming into the event here today.
And Billy Flock in this truck has got the one of one so far. 12 valve common rail Wagler cylinder head on it, all aluminum, that M-Dot boat. Trying some experimental truck injectors to keep the fuel going. So we didn't need those Duramax style injectors, but these could not get enough diesel into it. Triple chargers. Three 12-millimeter pumps, gear-driven with a DLJ front cover.
Still sitting in the number one spot, Derek Rose puts himself in number three with that pass.